It's run by a Greek, and he keeps good things to eat, but you should hear him speak. When you ask him anything, he never answers no. He just yeses you to death, and as he takes your dough, he tells you yes. We have a no banana. We have a no banana today. With string beans and onions, cabbages and scallions, and all kinds of fruit, and say, we have an old-fashioned tomato, a Long Island potato, but yes, we have an old banana, we have an old banana today. Business got so good with him, he wrote home to say, send me Pete and Nick and Jim, I need help right away. When he got them in the store, there was fun, you bet. Someone asked for sparrow grass, and then the whole quartet all answered yes. We have an old banana. We have an old banana today. Just try those coconuts, those walnuts and donuts. There ain't too many nuts like they. We'll sell you two kinds of red herring, dark brown and ball bearing. But yes, we have an old banana. We have an old banana today.
What are you at? You got a strawberry pie?
Yes, I don't think we got strawberry pie.
You got a coconut pie?
Yes, I don't think we got coconut pie.
Well, I'll have one cup of coffee.
We got enough coffee.
Well, what do you got?
I got a banana.
Oh, you got a banana. Yes, we got an open hand, an open hand, an open hand. I tell you, we got an open banana today. I tell you, an open hand. Hey, Mariana. You got an open banana? Why, it's an end. He's no belief what I say. No, he's no belief me. Now, what do you want, mister? You want to buy 12 for a quarter? Well, just one a minute. I'm going to call for my daughter. Yes, one a minute. Hey, Mariana, you got a piano? Yes, a banana? No. Yes, we got an open banana today. The new English clerk. Yes, we are very sorry to inform you that we are entirely out of the fruit in question. The aforementioned vegetable bearing the cognomen banana. But we might induce you to accept a substitute less desirable. But that is not the promise of this internationally famous green grocery. May we suggest that you sample our 5 o'clock tea, which we feel certain will tempt your palate? However, we regret, after a diligent search of the premises by our entire staff, we can positively affirm without fear of contradiction that our raw spinnies are really delicious. Really delicious. But we have no bananas